Hey guys, it's Jason and I'm back after like a month.
Just a quick update on what happened within the last month. So, let's see. First of all, I started a new channel, which is called Pandemonium Music, which some of you already know about because I commented on a few of my videos with it. And it's basically a channel dedicated only for music, okay? I just recently did a drum cover on it and I did some Drum Pad 24 stuff. But that channel's gonna be only for music. This channel will no longer have music on it. It'll just be more of like vlogs and challenges and stuff like we're gonna do today. Today we're doing a challenge. This challenge, I have a pumpkin and I also have rubber bands. A lot. We went to Target and I like cleared out. These were the only ones left. There was like a few more of these small ones, but I only got three. So I didn't wanna get too much. But yeah, what am I gonna be doing? Today I am going to wrap the rubber bands around this pumpkin until it explodes. Now normally people will do this with like a watermelon, but since Thanksgiving is so close, happy Thanksgiving by the way. Snapping so much. since Thanksgiving is so close, I'm going to be wrapping them around this pumpkin instead. And then it's going to explode. It's going to look awesome. And then I'm gonna do it in fast forward so it doesn't take forever. And hopefully it doesn't take too long because I'm really tired and I just want to go to bed right now, honestly. But we're gonna get started, so let's go. Yay! So we have a problem. These rubber bands, this is like the biggest one in there. They're like all different sizes, I didn't realize. And they don't fit around here. This is the biggest one, and it's like I can't get it around without me feeling like it's gonna snap. Like I probably can, but maybe I might do another video of this pumpkin where like maybe I drop it from somewhere to explode it or something. I don't know. But for now, let's just get on to playing this pumpkin with rubber bands now. Look, why are they all different sizes? This is frustrating already. And I haven't even got one on. Okay, stop. They're all like one size. Ow! Mom, why are you laughing at my pain? And the other one is full. Oh my gosh! What is this? How is this gonna happen? I like need help. Okay, now I have two. Oh my gosh. Maybe it's because I'm rolling them up. Do I need to just keep them? Now they all came off. There, all right, there's three.
Progress. We have a lot on here now. It's getting a lot thicker.
Look what they did to my pinky. Ow. We officially have an injury. Gone wrong. This is so gone wrong. I have a
a huge injury. This is like so gone wrong. So, quick update. We got about halfway through one container. And this is what it looks like so far. It hasn't exploded yet, obviously. I'm hoping that will happen soon, because I've been doing this for a while now, but. If you guessed one container, then you were right, because that's how many it took. Not even one container, because we didn't use all these small ones. But yeah, all right, before I go, in the comment section, I have this giant pumpkin. I want you guys in the comment section to tell me what to do with this pumpkin. And I'll choose one of them, and then I'll do it. And then, yeah, give me some ideas, guys. I'm thinking of smashing with a baseball bat, or dropping it from somewhere high, or something like that, but tell me what to do with it in the comment section. But for now, that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Happy Thanksgiving too.